The earliest Homo species are known as the Homo habilis that appeared around 2 million years ago in the African savannas. With a brain size larger than earlier hominins, but still half of ours, they had shorter arms and longer legs. They began to resemble us more than our ape-like ancestors. Their tool-making abilities marked a significant leap in technological innovation and earned them the name Handyman.